Hello, you beautiful bastards. How the hell are you doing? I hope you're having yourselves a wonderful day. I am the host, you are the audience, and this is the Freak Show. So, what are we doing today? Let me show you. Let me show you. Bam. I decided to put what we're doing next over here because it's a dark backdrop, and if you wanted to read it, you'd actually be able to at this point. I hope everybody's having a great night. So just quick covering what sector news has been going on. Cog did a stream, addressing the accusations. I say that with heavy quotations, about the same old bullshit that's been, they keep accusing him of the same old bullshit. I believe the guy who hasn't been kicked out of his family for lying and saying the exact same shit as what's being said about Cog, about the other brother that's saying this shit about Cog. The other thing that's really interesting is they started saying the same thing after they got in contact with each other, and then one of them decided to reactivate their Twitch. They're trying to get their Twitch career back going. I don't believe for one second that Cog did that. It's very odd when, like, the cross section of people who believe Cog did this are also people who dramatically fucking hate Cog. Like, it's nobody who's on the fence. It's nobody who's like, it's like, okay, I'll listen to the evidence. None of those people believe it. Anybody you have plainly set out what Mike and Paul have said and what Cog have said with corroboration with videos and his family, You stack those against each other, and if you're doing it with, like, you know, if you're being fair on both sides, the accusation side don't really add up. Apparently, Mike was even contradicting himself in the interview within the same hour. So, again, I don't trust liars. Like, that's my point. And people are going, you're defending a PDF file. You're defending a PDF file. No, I'm defending a guy who has been accused of some shit by people who would benefit from... Yo, what's up, Rush? I am wary of some people accusing some other people who would gain from it. Like, There's this locale that went to prison called Leticia Servin Collins, and she falsely, yo Snivels, and she falsely accused a guy of rape, and she went to jail, and the only reason she went to jail is there was enough physical evidence to prove she was lying. But if there was none of that physical evidence, she would have gotten away with it. So I am very incredulous against these type of accusations when the people making them aren't the people who had them done to them, who had it done to them, and the people who apparently knew about it back when it was happening never went to the cops. They never outed him until they have something to gain about it. That seems really sus. So that is my point. And I think that's all I'm going to say about it. Like, I'm at a point now where if you're one of those guys who's like, will ignore basic facts about this whole situation, then I'll just mute you. Like, I don't need to listen to somebody who is mad and not listening to basic facts that are known. Like, it's known that before Paul got all mad at Cog, he said at no point did Cog do those things. And then all of a sudden, now it's yes, he did. after him and Mike talked. All of this is sussy-wussy to me. Like, for realsy-dealsies. So, what do we have today? We have Wayne's Drunk Stream, part one of three. And this is the old Drunk Stream. The Drunk Stream where he's like, I'm gonna kill Phil. Like, all that good shit. We have it. We have it. We're gonna watch it because Wayne's current shit is dumb and not entertaining in the least. I hate it. I wish he would start doing the old stuff, but, he's being watched too heavily. So, yeah, I can understand why he wouldn't want to. Though, Wayne said something really interesting. Did he do the walk twice? No, there's another walk. Okay, cool.
6 degrees, what am I doing?
Alright. How's that look? It doesn't look. Bam. There we go. What do we got? I see somebody talking in the... He sings better than he streams. Yo, what's up, Clowny? We also have some Wayne Lambright AI covers. We have two. I downloaded them so I could specifically play them even if I couldn't get access to Rush's copies of them. You are gonna fucking hear this today. I just was so fucking, like, my sleep schedule was so dumb yesterday that I had to actually take a day and fix it.
Amigos, that's right, 96 degrees, what am I doing? Well, I'm looking for snakes real quick. Just going for a walk, telling you I'm doing my heat training. Yeah. Yeah, you know what a tough cookie you gotta be to live in the desert?
All right, now listen to what he says right after he says he's tough.
You gotta be tough. Yesterday I cried like a baby. I'm like, oh my God, 97 degrees.
And then he says he cried like a baby.
Oh, there's a big lizard.
Yeah, I'm not gonna watch lizard porn. So.
Friends, going for my walk. And it was warm, 98 today. So you're gonna hear a lot of complaining from me for the next 6 months. But I slowly get used to it. Nearly every story will start with, you'll never believe how hot it was today, or I'm super grateful for my air conditioning. I didn't get a nap. That's all right. I'm looking for snake trails right now. I haven't seen a snake trail in nearly a year. And the snakes come out in April and May.
Yeah, your shit is so polluted they don't want to be around you anymore, Wayne.
Like 10 of them last year. I think we're up to a total of 17. But maybe I killed all the snakes and there won't be any this year. One can hope.
Hey, Red Panda. I
doubt that to be true.
Thank you for stopping by. Enjoy your lurk.
So much greenery this year. Like, it doesn't look green to you, but it looks green to me. And
bitch, I live in Oregon. None of that shit looks...
Flowers, and if I have my shoes on, I hit a bush.
Bitch, none of that looks green to me. I live in Oregon. It's one of the greenest states there are.
There will be all this pollen on my shoes. I really love it. I'll be going live in a couple hours, so see you then.
Couple hours? That was 4 minutes ago. Oh, dude, I'll be done with my whole broadcast by the time you're live. You're late and gay, Wayne. You need to step it up, boyo. If you're not already subscribed, please subscribe, hit the like button, and leave a comment if you're the after live crew. You are appreciated just as much as the live people. Love you live guys. Love the after crew. Leave a comment if you are a member of the after crew. Truly appreciate it. But if you are already subscribed, hit that thumbs up. It helps me out. I truly appreciate it. We'll be right back. Wayne has destroyed the local ecosystem, and his house is, in fact, a crack shack, yes. Like, he has, like, pieces of metal, like fucking nailed to it and shit. It's hilarious. You guys ready for old Wayne in the old metal shack where he was cooking alive and he's drunk as fuck already, and they convinced him that apparently there are thousands of people watching him right now. You want to see Wayne do that? Because I got it. We're definitely watching it. I'm going to have my finger on the transition to the different thing. I'm going to have my finger on this right here, because Wayne pulls his dick out. It may be in part two, but if it even slightly looks like that, I'm gonna have to put it into God mode, and we're gonna have to be with Jesus for a little while Wayne's dick passes. Yeah, I'm not trying to clowny gaming myself. I'm sorry your channel got bonked, buddy. I hope it comes back quickly, and you don't suffer a lot of recrimination because of it.
Yeah. What comes out, Wayne?
Like, avocado spread. Guys, I miss you so much. I miss shitposting. I miss talking shit. I miss talking global terrorism. I miss upsetting the apple cart. Killing me. And do you guys know that the desert is fucking murder? It is actually, what is it? It's about,
if you want to go and watch this yourself or watch along with me, here is bam, that we will be watching this over a few day period. I want to watch the entire drunk stream. Like, I want to hear when he was bold and he had people like encouraging him, giving him backpats and shit. Like, cause the Wayne we have is not prime Wayne. We got Wayne after everything happened and the slow grinding reality of, I'm not going to be president. I'm not going to get rich off of anti-gravity. Nobody gives a shit about me on 4chan. All these things have kind of sunk in already, but this is a Wayne where none of that exists. Not a single bit. Not a slight bit. He is literally in the peak of his delusion at this point. So, it's like knowing Elvis when he was dumb and fat and just shooting TVs and shit and getting ready to die in the toilet, but knowing that at some point he was a karate having a woman fainting a phenom. Now I don't think Wayne is anywhere close to Elvis, but there's some similarities between thin Wayne and fat and old Wayne, as opposed to thin Elvis and fat Elvis. Elvis didn't even get old. He just got fat very quickly.
Yeah, it's 90 kilometers from the nearest food and water. Like, if I don't bring enough gas or diesel to get out, I won't make it. I mean, there's a highway and I could hitchhike in, but what's really great is I'm meeting the people who are the salt of the earth. Like, I'm such a big pussy
And I moved out to this big man valley. And I look like a man, but I'm the big pussy inside. So I'm like, I don't know if I can make it, man. And like, I'm struggling. I'm just complaining like a woman out there. And then I met my neighbor, another neighbor. His name's Bob. He's fucking 86 years old. He's missing half his front tooth. Like, it's cut in half and it's all brown. I'm like, does that shit hurt? Like, I want to buy Bob a new tooth. Can we raise $3,000 to get Bob a new tooth? I'm serious. Like, and then he told me the story. Like, there's a big fucking flood that went through there. And nobody wants to live there anymore because it destroyed everything. Like, half the shit on the properties from other properties, six lots up. And it all washed down. Like, literally a big flood and my shed could be gone. I love how stupid I am.
Wayne,
I'm just risking it all because, like, literally.
Okay. Wayne thinks Britney Spears is trolling the internet. No, Wayne, she's actually that crazy.
Here's my option. I can be a hobo at the beach. You know, go for a swim in the water. I get clean in the summertime. I'm clean. A shave. I might look good. You know, some woman might pick me up like a stray dog.
She's going to fuck you like a doggy too. You're going to bulk like a dog when she fucks you.
Oh my God. Oh my God. So this is one of the situations where the people A-logging Wayne are just as bad as him. Did you hear that? Are you going to fuck her like a doggy too? I bet that's like what Charles Smith sounds like.
I think the general answer to the homo stuff is no, I'm not interested in homosexual sex. I mean, I respect that you want to suck my dick, all that shit. You want to make love to me. That's cool. I respect that.
Oh, wait.
But I'm not into it. Therefore, no, you have to respect another person's sexual desires. If a woman says no, you don't fuck her. If another man says no, you don't fuck him.
Well, if a woman says no, I usually just go anyways.
Well, there's that. Dude, that's rape. Like, literally.
You don't think rape is based?
I mean, they do that in the Middle East, so.
Rape is not based. Rape is like 6 years in jail, plus more rape from jail.
That's if you get caught.
Yeah, but.
That's if you get caught, yeah.
Watch me. I fucked Piranha preschool, though. I know how to get away.
What did you say?
I think he gets away because of the lisp.
Yeah.
They're like, surely that guy's too retarded.
That's a fake lisp. Anybody who's ever heard, oh, God damn it. Like, the how fake and gay the people talking to Wayne is actually kind of takes away from this a little bit.
To be the perpetrator?
Officer, I wish I could. Like, the officer's like.
Like, how lame are you when Wayne is dunking on you?
I've lost my handler.
This guy for an hour, Captain. We gotta let him go. It's driving me crazy.
I'm not.
Be nice. No racist, dude.
Okay, here's a random thought. Racist. I just want to say the paint job on new cars is dog shit. Like, I've seen so many cars go by me on the highway because I'm not used to seeing cars. I'm not used to being out in public. And I saw all these new cars and they're.
Yeah. Fucking Mac coming off as a creepy, like, rapey French guy. It's. There's nothing more to say. He's the stereotype now. It's like, oh, we would never leave you in a room alone with a girl who looked nervous. We would never fucking do it. Like, Mac, if you're listening, Mac, nobody who had a conscience in their body would leave you alone with a girl who looked nervous. Please understand that. Everybody's at that point with you.
It's fucking like orange peel. Like, why do they even bother painting cars anymore? And by the way, why do we make cars out of metal? Like, what's the point? Is it because of crash safe? Is it to protect us when we hit some?
Why do we make cars out of metal? You sold cars.
Thing. Because after 30 miles an hour, everybody dies.
Yeah. I thought it was after all. No one.
Oh my god. So good to see him. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me just name them. Right Legion, Cicero, E question times 6, Elijah, Gary, Jimbo, Klaus Barbie. Oh, good for you, Klaus Barbie. Theorist, Tom Gilmartin. Piece of shit. Tom Gilmartin is literally a big... He's just really a bad... He's a bad guy.
He's a bad guy. Wait. I think you missed somebody. He's above Tom Gilmartin. You know who it is? Can we don't name out, please?
Oh, Z fuck my daddy.
Oh, geez, Wayne. That's quite nice. Thank you.
Please don't change your names anymore to anything racist or suggestible, because I just might say it tonight because I'm drinking beers. I'm drinking torpedoes.
Let's drink, guys.
Down to remember that.
Joe Pedo?
Wait, Wayne.
I think our president is actually a child molester and a pedophile and a rapist and a big, giant diarrhea piece of shit malt shake that the Democrats sip all day long. Give me another Joe Biden diarrhea pedophile dog shit.
He just has no filter. Oh, this is peak. I'm gonna put this on my phone. Holy shit.
Milkshake. I'm so fucking disgusted with Joe Biden and the fucking Democrats. These fuckers need to all die.
Oh my god. We're going back to this archive. We're definitely going back.
Literally, go buy some, you can buy it at the pool store. My landlord, Phil Timon, told me how to make mustard gas. Chlorine and the acid. Put both acid.
Wait a minute. Did you see the AI Jam account liked the Wayne song? Which one? Riders in the Storm or the one that Cog played? Probably one Cog played. We'll play that here at... Oh, shit. Let's play it right now. Where's it? I'll just play it. Let's just play it right now. Ladies and gentlemen, some of the best shit ever. Rush Paps fucking annihilate this shit. We've got Riders on the Storm, and we also have the one that apparently people are fucking loving. So let's throw that one out real quick. It's crazy how good this is.
Oh my, Wabo. Later. So suddenly I can feel like a tap tapping up in my hair. But who could it be that's calling out to me? I want to open my eyes and see, but I'm too scared. Somehow the sunset seems so sad, it's all alone. You cry, but please don't. I'll come back again and visit you tomorrow. So suddenly I can feel like a tap tapping up in my hair. But who could
wait,
it be?
Ali Jamal?
Calling out to me.
Wait.
Clear in my eyes and see, but I'm too scared.
Wait. America First, Ali Jamal? Like that guy? Wait.
Somehow the sunset seems so sad, it's all alone. Cry, but please don't. I'll come back again and visit you tomorrow. Sometimes you say these ordinary fickle things. Why would you just stop that? The only words I wanna hear are your true feelings. Oh,
over and over, you say I'm too young for this. I already know, wanna change so. Wish you just take my hand and walk me through it. You hold the key to unveil me, so change my life. If I wanna hide you from behind like that, would you look back and call me a child?
Yeah, he speaks a little weird. Yeah. Yeah. I guess. Damn. Bam. Oh, I'm not totally fucked up. Cool.
Acid in the chlorine in a bucket, everybody's dying.
Okay, so you don't know who's in that chat, Wayne. You just told everybody how to make fucking chlorine gas. Actually, no, he didn't. He just said put. Yeah, okay, no. And I'm not going to tell you guys how we got it wrong.
Phil Timon committed a crime tonight.
Phil Timon's teaching me how to do domestic terrorism. Wink, wink. Hey, Phil, maybe I'll try it on you, bitch.
He sucks at domestic terrorism. Wait, we can teach you way better.
I think you should try it on them.
Uh-oh. The fuck?
What's his name?
What's he doing? What's he doing?
AWS.
Let me give you a tour. So,
okay,
that's the kitchen on the other side.
I'm so sorry,
LED
gang, but I
this
have
costs
to.
$5,000.
I have to
and,
keep like.
This is the dining hall, and that China thing is from 1880. It's 130 years old. This building's like 100, or maybe this is 1905. Maybe it's 110. Anyway, super old building. We're on the third floor. You can't see, but. Below us is City Hall. We're on a hill. City Hall, the Bay, then Oakland. It's not worth showing you because it's just black. But if you know San Francisco, there's a new building with blue on it. And you can see the blue right here. That's by Market Street somewhere. Twitter building.
I hold a delegation in San Francisco. You ever thought about maybe participating in one of the little man orgies? Or?
I have. You know, like, if the money's there.
Wait! Oh! We get Wayne smoking weed out of the copper pipe. I forgot about this part. Yeah, that's just a copper pipe. Look at him go.
I'm just kidding. Like literally, if you gave me money to fuck a beautiful woman, I might be like, can we schedule it? I'd rather drive a fast car than fuck a hot woman.
Oh.
By the way, I've had a lot of fast cars. V12 twin turbo Mercedes just a year ago. Think about it.
Oh, you can
here I am walking. Right. I just drove 600 miles, 10 hours in my turbo diesel Mercedes with 310,000 miles on it. That's pretty hardcore. And I changed my serpentine belt this morning. Like I've been lamenting doing this. It was kind of, I said it was hard. It wasn't hard, but I've never done it before. And I didn't want to break something in the desert because then I'm 50 miles away from parts and that's 5 days later. Like, and I have another car, but like I might have had to ride my dirt bike to town.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Wayne. You only had 3 vehicles instead of 4, idiot.
But I'm making friends in my new desert.
Oh yeah, they're totally friends. They didn't leak everything. You dumb motherfucker.
You building bombs out there too?
No, he's smoking weed. Wayne used to grow and smoke weed, but now he's quit for 2 years and he thinks that's something to brag about when he's like drinking and getting disheveled drunk like over like 3-day periods whenever he does it. Like 2 to 3 times a month, which is like 6 to 9 days out of the month he's just plastered.
Just ammonium nitrate and diesel fuel, but I'm having trouble with the detonator.
You need us to get you some PDFs?
I suck at chemistry, man. I think what we need to do is we need to teach me chemistry so I become a chemist.
Which I makes teach me you more chemistry, reputable. Wayne. I am a chemist.
Oh, okay. So this is Wayne's little shack. This is the first one. This is not the wooden one. This is the metal one. The reason he needed the wooden one is because it's an oven. Are you working on a new song? Oh, buddy. Is it just the voice? Does he have the voice that you like put into songs?
Are you awesome? You know Tom Gilmartin?
Yeah.
His kids are cooking up all kinds of drugs in that house.
Yeah.
Like, seriously, making DMT and shit?
Well, that's something any redneck can do.
Evidently. I don't give a shit. He just fucked me on the whole thing. Like, I was gonna get a job over there.
I can teach you how to make chlorine gas out of muriatic acid and,
yes, muriatic acid. Pour it and get the
catalyst.
Well.
Listen to these people. No wonder Tor Swats came out of these guys. Like, do you realize that Wayne fostered this type of community? Like, do not have any sympathy for this motherfucker. He literally got a bunch of young, impressionable motherfuckers around him and told them domestic terrorism was okay. Fuck that. No. Do not show this man a lick of sympathy. Because he did shit like this. He surrounded himself with people who would go, yes, Wayne, that's okay what you're saying. And it turns out the people who would do that are people who Chitwood would probably go after if they targeted Chitwood. Like,
hopefully nobody's doing that shit.
Chitwood being a Florida sheriff who was arresting people on 4chan for threatening him and his family with gun violence.
That's what Twitter does to all Americans, muriatic acid. They by killing half of Americans' free speech, they're literally killing half.
Not this specific guy, but that the Tor Swats guy came from this server. Valencia, yeah. But the Tor Swats guy came from the server. If you go read the Tor Swats thread on Kiwi Farms, it pretty much goes, yeah, he's from this. Like, Lambright Nation is one of those names that they know is connected to the Swattings. Like, he facilitated this weird fucking... this weird culture. He facilitated this weird fucking culture and because he could benefit off of it, did not ever tell them, no, you shouldn't actually go out and do these things. This isn't shock jock shit. This is him encouraging crime. And I know I like to joke, haha, hee hee, let's laugh at the clown, but no. Don't ever have any illusions. Wayne is a real criminal. Like, real honest to goodness criminal. He was fine with being around other criminals who were producing drugs. He was around other people producing drugs. And when it went bad for him, that's when he started snitching on them. He's literally a criminal who tries to get around the law at any point. And that's why I laugh at him, because it's guilt-free. It's calorie-free potato chips. It's fucking pork rinds that don't have grease in them. It's wonder food that won't get you fat, but is nourishing. like, and this really puts a fine point on it. He has learned to be more careful now because he got slapped on the hand. But this is distilled Wayne. This is Wayne at his core.
Half of Americans.
Are you living in Slap City?
I have my own property. It's just as bad as Slab City.
Shit.
No running water, no electricity.
Jimbo, the pictures you posted earlier of that person, is that Salt?
Which person?
XX Pussy Destroyer 42069 XX.
Oh my god!
That's Cuck.
Oh, I don't know that one. Never mind.
Oh, it's a collective guy. Is a
new song, Cuck. 20 minutes.
He came on drunk one night and showed his penis, and I screenshotted it.
No, Chitwood's a different guy. He's actually pretty cool. Like he likes to talk shit. There's another sheriff that I like to watch all the time. If I see him pop up, I will I'll post him. You know what's weird? I really haven't had an audience longer than about a month and a half. Like, before that, I was kind of in a vacuum. And then the networking actually worked. Yeah, next time I see him, I'll post him. And you guys will actually see somebody who could be your dad. Grady Judd? That's probably him. Let me pop that in the old computer moderator. No, don't ban Bishop. Just give me... I hate when you try and click on words in a chat that you're, like, the mod of. It's like, do you want to ban this guy? No, I just want to fucking click the word. God damn. Watch more of Wayne while I do this.
his ex-wife took his children, so... And she's, like, getting piped by some other white guy. That's why he's called Cuck.
Yeah, that's exactly him. This dude is your fucking grandpa, but he'll beat your ass if he finds out you're doing some shit. Oh, I love him. He's a no-nonsense guy who does not want this, like, these weirdos fucking around in his county. I love him. He's great.
How's life, Wayne? How has it been so far? Like, since you got evicted by Tom, you get your internet now, you know?
How is life since being evicted last December?
I mean, from Tom's house. Also, what are you gonna do with
the bitch?
Internet,
last couple,
like,
days.
When
fuck.
You look to your property.
I've already been living on the property now for like a week and a half.
Oh, this is fresh. He's fresh on the property, like fresh.
You just came over to visit a chick?
Gil Martin, Tom Gil Martin, completely fucked me over, and he will suffer the consequences 100%. I am filing a case, and also Phil, oh, the government is on my side, luckily. It takes a year. Basically, the federal government is representing me in a court case against Phil Timon. He doesn't know this. It's about to happen. The paperwork might hit him this week. Phil Timon is going to be sued by the federal government. And if he doesn't give me what I want, they will open an investigation to everything going on. And the same thing's going to happen to Gil Martin. And there was a 5-year...
Hey, Wayne, it's against the law to lie about an investigation.
Penalty for evicting somebody during COVID. So they both face 5 years in jail. This fucking isn't over. if I have to rob banks to pay attorneys to get my day in court, I will do it.
This is the man who not 10 minutes ago said he's a giant pussy. Or vagina, if you wish.
These guys fuck with the wrong man. And also, they fuck with you guys. My supporters is what's making this is actually super dangerous, is they're all worried about you.
No,
so I rely on you to back me up when this doesn't.
So before he was like on, before he was like 4chan, you're my people. He was doing this to this specific server. Okay, so that's where the behavior started.
Go my way with legal advice.
Of course, that's all we do.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. So,
goddamn,
you guys gave me some good legal advice. The best legal advice somebody here gave me was doing an ex parte notice of default summary of execution. Like three Latin phrases I never knew. Then I had to produce like 9 documents, which I fucking did. I found PDFs. I edited the PDFs. I made everything look right.
Okay, so you need to be aware that this was in 2021. This is very old. So outside of him threatening to physically kill people or harm them, statute of limitations is probably up on all that shit.
Right. I printed them. I gave them to the court. And then the judge said, well, you know, it's basically, please don't kill me. The judge said, you had enough time. When actually I didn't have enough time. I wasn't getting given actually a summons. So that I'm going to sue that judge. I'm going to sue the court. We can't let. I'm a, what do you call it? A political something.
Oh man, it's so interesting seeing him trying to form the language that he uses all the time now. Oh my god, it's like anthropology, gang.
Political adversary. I'm a political figure. That's not what I'm looking for, but. It's when the Russians prosecute somebody.
And my response to that, Bishop, is if they were going to, they would have. All of this is public as a human can get. So if it was going to find its way into the right hands, it very much would have already. Wayne has pissed off a lot of people. And some way less even tempered than I am. So if he really, really like, if. It's one of those things that anybody who would care just doesn't. He's a nobody who won't ever do any of this shit. Literally, this is him talking about it 3 years ago. And he didn't do anything. No charges were ever filed against Phil or this other dude. Wayne never got his revenge. He just fucking made another shack and is bitching about the heat now. Dude, they caught the guy who started serial swatting him. Hell yeah. I'm glad you had a good run, buddy. They caught the guy serial swatting Wayne before they decided to launch an investigation or close it out on Wayne. Yeah, I don't think so. I think if they were going to catch a guy serial swatting Wayne and other people and stuff like that, I think they would have gone after Wayne first.
Somebody for political belief. That's the word I'm looking for. Whatever that was. A political dissident.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say dissident. I speak against the political tidal wave of power. And I'm saying, it's like me saying, you know, okay, during Nazi Germany, let's say I'm a Jew. And I'm like, you know, I think Hitler's an asshole and we should get this fucker out. Like Hitler's like, go kill that fucker. Like, but that's me. Like I'm saying the modern Hitler, Joe Biden, these motherfuckers want to kill me. Fuck him.
Then why aren't you dead yet? Dude, you know that they have access to the Green Berets and the Navy SEALs, right? Land or sea, they could just come up on your ass and make you know more. Why haven't they yet?
Fuck them and their establishment. You gonna kill me?
Sorry, I'm trying to argue points. Down. I'm trying to argue points with a digital ghost. My bad.
Before you kill me. That's what's gonna happen. But I'm not gonna go that way until after the Phil Timon federal government legal prosecution. Then we have Marianne Foster and Linda Klein, both two co-conspirators, gang stalkers. They both work together to harm me. They perpetuated lies. Like, I turned off the water. Linda wanted a restraining order against Wayne Lambert because he turned off the water. But during court, she admitted, actually, Your Honor, even though I said, could you get a restraining order against Wayne for the water thing? That didn't actually happen. I'm so sorry. It's a lie, but we just don't like him and we're just trying to get rid of him. So
she didn't say that. She didn't admit perjury.
He lied to the court and dragged me in under adult protective services. It's the equivalent of child molesting for adults. What? That's how dirty and disgusting and filthy Phil Timon is. He's a piece of shit. And that's why he lives in Guerneville, which is code word for Burnville, where everybody burns everybody because it's where the losers end up in Sonoma County. That's why the losers live there. That's why he doesn't live in Napa or Sonoma. That's why Phil doesn't have a vineyard or 10 women sucking his dick, because he's a fucking lowlife, lying piece of shit loser.
Tell us how you really feel, Wayne. This is amazing.
Let me give Phil credit. He lifts weights. He works out. He does jiu-jitsu on Sunday at 10 o'clock.
So what you're saying is Phil could beat the absolute shit out of you. Like, legitimately could probably beat the absolute shit out of you. Like, could pop your shit out of its sockets and just leave you there like a bone chicken.
Like a clock. He went to law school to be a paper boy. He delivers the Bohemian newspaper. What a loser. You don't need a law degree to do that, Phil. Have some confidence in yourself. Chick could have got you all the legal work you ever wanted. You could be making 300 grand a year, but you want to deliver newspapers? Okay, fine. But actually, I think you'd rather win the lottery, not...
So Wayne has never had any self-awareness, apparently. It didn't erode away. He just never had any.
Do shit. And you just rather have income from non-fucked up tenants? Well, the answer is higher rent. Like, I remodeled that house. I took it from a brown turd with no kitchen. You saw my work. I turned it into a gem. And I told them $2,500. Linda can pay it. She's got over $500,000 in the bank because she sells drugs. God damn it.
Damn, you should marry.
So Wayne doesn't care if she sells drugs. He just wants the money. Like, if she gave him the money, he wouldn't have ever said she sells drugs.
Marry her.
Yeah, you ever thought about, finding yourself, cunt. A nice rich lady and marrying her?
Of course, I'm looking for a sugar mama. Yeah? I want a sugar mama that looks like a potato, so nobody steals her from me.
Love mom.
Linda doesn't look like a potato.
I've had hot girlfriends and they don't make my dick rock harder, so what's the point? I don't need the ego. My friends love me because I'm smart. The reason you guys are my fans is because I speak things that you can't hear anywhere else. Politically and personally. Facts. And I also discovered fucking gravity.
And now this motherfucker just sits there and reads fucking 4chan for maybe an hour, and then he fucking scampers away like he did something.
Like, it's electromagnetism induced by the sun, or the iron core of the earth, cold, induces this electricity, transforms into an electric magnet called gravity. That is worth 100 Nobel Prizes.
No, it's not. Fucker, I hate you. I hate you so much when you say shit like that, because it's a bald-faced lie. You haven't made shit. I hate it. I'm going to show you something after Wayne. I'm going to show you. Kind of does, doesn't he? Kind of looks like he's got no neck. I'm going to show you an alternate reality Wayne Lambright that actually got his shit together and did all the projects he said he was going to do. This dude is going to show us how to make a still out of a coffee can and some copper tubing. It's not for drinking alcohol. I would never show you guys how to do that on YouTube. That's against the rules. But showing you guys how to make wood grain alcohol for biofuel, so you guys can, like, take, you know, the extra wood chips and stuff like that that you really don't have a great use for. You'll be able to turn that into, wood grain alcohol. We're going to see that later. We're going to actually watch that later, and I'm going to hype this dude up real big. He's just this happy, just grandpa type of, English gentleman that just sits there and does he's almost at 2000 science projects where he's like, hey, look, I just found this old motor. Let's turn it into a windmill. Like, he's goddamn amazing. And, in contrast, Wayne is a bumblefuck that just doesn't, he can't figure it out, man. He can't figure it out. He doesn't have a single fucking prototype. And he's had 3 years from him saying he knows how to do it.
Behold, I just told you the future, and I do have the piss. So, everybody, piss break, back in 2 minutes. I'm going to set the timer and reset.
Okay. Okay.
It's fucking over. He left.
I love listening to Lambright rant.
Yo.
I'm literally trying for a piss break here.
Okay, that wasn't his cock.
The problem is when I slide it, it turns it off. So let's try this a different way.
I don't trust you, Wayne.
Here's the piss
I don't
break.
Fucking trust you.
We're gonna set the timer.
I don't trust you, Wayne.
Hansel.
I'm trying to keep you protected, gang.
Stopwatch. Here we go. Piss break. 2 minutes. I'll be back.
What are you doing, Wayne?
What the fuck?
He's just in underwear.
I don't like black people.
Fucking Wayne.
BLM.
I wish I got the Twitter part on recording, but I've gotten everything since then.
I think I did.
Yeah, they're just talking about how they're recording him and shit.
That's going to be a great edit.
But, like, I was, like, I kind of got his face in it.
Danger close! Danger close!
If you just can, if you can only hear him say it, it doesn't matter. That's still golden.
Yeah, it's only salvageable.
It's worth more now because
it's
got a sweater.
Okay.
Wayne Lambright, since you touched it, you think it's worth extra?
Of course.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Everything I touch turns to gold.
That is very sexy.
That's gross.
Oh, yeah.
Stop flexing. Stop flexing, you weirdo.
Just lighting up, right?
Oh, my God. That always annoys me when people do that shit.
I think we're at peak lighting.
Wayne, have you been smoking meth?
What?
Have you been smoking meth?
No, I've never smoked meth. I didn't do illegal drugs. I'm willing to do legal drugs, but My doctor gives me a certain kind of legal meth anyways. I get something called Strata. But I haven't been taking it.
All right, bad news bales.
Hey, nigger, we don't want to hear that.
Well, what have you guys been up to, man? I haven't talked to you guys for almost, what, 3-4 weeks?
I've been stroking my cock.
God damn it.
That's pretty much all you dudes, guys. That's all you guys do over there.
Okay, seriously.
You're like professional cock strokers. Glorious. FBI has a department called CS Cockstrokers.
Oh, so you're calling us the FBI again.
Of course you're FBI. Or you're Australian FBI or British FBI, MI5.
Wait, how do you know? What gave it away, Wayne?
The fact that some lonely bastard like me could have 10 guys to talk to anytime at night.
I'm only here for the laughs.
I think he's the federal agent.
Yeah.
So this like, to my ears, this sounds like 4chan, but in a voice chat. It's so fucking weird to me that, like, this has to be an act. Because humans aren't like this. I have had conversations with, like, Clowny and fucking M.A., and Bishop, internet people, as weird as they are not like this. This is LARPing. This, whatever the fuck it is trolls trying to get Wayne to do shit. And if you're, like, a little emotionally tuned to people, like, if you know, like, when somebody's lying to you, that type of shit, it smacks of that. Like, it's the same way I was able to apparently translate that French guy. It's all emotion based. So these guys are being disingenuous as fuck, and it's clear as day, and it annoys the shit out of me. So I just wanted to say that.
If I was a federal agent, wouldn't I have a paycheck?
Maybe you do have a paycheck.
But actually,
fuck yeah!
You could have a paycheck and you're just hiding it from us. The paycheck
doesn't shop at Walmart all the time.
Who's to say that the house that you're in right now isn't your actual house and you're just saying that it's your friend's?
His name is Chick. He's sleeping right now.
Oh, so Wayne's at Chick's house. And this might be one of the times that Chick pulled his cock out and just kind of wiggled it at Wayne. there are famous stories about this Chick guy when he gets drunk enough will pull his cock out and just be like, suck my cock, Wayne, just suck my cock.
My best friend. I lived here for 2.5 years. I got keys to the house.
So, it's basically the hours. So what I intend to do is play you guys some commercials. Hopefully you enjoy them. And then I intend to play Riders in the Storm by Wayne Lambright. Rush made this for me, funnily enough. I truly appreciate it, Rush. I listened to it all the way through like a genuine song and went, fuck, I forgot that was Wayne. Like, you know how you're, like, listening to an AI song and it's good enough that you're just like, oh, yeah, this is a song. This is just a song. And then your brain goes, no, you idiot. Like, moron, this is someone you know. Fuck yeah. So, yeah, we're gonna call a quick break, stretch your legs if you wanna, if you've already seen it before, and we'll be right back.
Now, we'll return after these messages.
Ah! insurance on this car?
No.
It must be Eagle Man.
I've got something for you.
That eagle just shit an egg.
Oh, look at those low rates.
Well, team, I tried meth. All right, guys, looks like I'm really liking meth. Hey, guys, I need money. Like now. Like yesterday. Like now!
Hi, Peter. My name is Marcus. Your family has written some letters they'd like to read to you.
You liars!
Weird Easter this year.
Dad, you're back!
Oh, we missed you so much.
I missed you guys. Meth was great, but I guess it's bad. I don't know. I'm not really sold on that yet.
Meat. Soda.
Directly to the forehead.
Head on.
Apply directly to the forehead. Head on. Apply directly to the forehead. Head on.
Available at Walgreens. New from the makers of Head On. Introducing Activon. Arthritis pain? Activon. Apply directly where it hurts. Activon Arthritis. Available at Walgreens.
Don't be racist, I am a building.
Jones Barbecue and Foot Massage. Jones Barbecue and Foot Massage. Better come down here, get some of this shit. You like to eat? America loves to eat. So why not open up somewhere America can sit down, enjoy a meal, and get their feet rubbed? We'll fry anything you want for $5.99. As long as it's fryable or edible, we're gonna make it deliciousable. We will fry parts of the chicken you didn't even know was fryable. The beak, the feathers, we'll fry candy bars. All that European stuff that you don't really normally eat, we'll bring it down here and fry it for you. Ask McDonald's to fry something other than what they normally fry. Guess what you're gonna get? Nothing. If it fit through the dough, I'll put it in the fryer. Hell, this is a dinosaur. All our meats are gently tenderized to their optimum deliciousness. We got fine dinosaur meats. Took my money, made me pay child support. Come on down here and get you a slice. Once they get your social security number, it's over. Motivated, 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 motivated. So friends, let's just decide you don't want no barbecue. Well, that's fine too. Why not let one of my foot specialists or myself perform our magic? Look at that, don't they look wonderful? If you really pay me enough, we'll massage your feet in any of these sauces also. Success is the rule down here, Jones. Good ass barbecue and foot massage. So go ahead and give me a call or find us on the worldwide internets at the new website. That's J-O-N-E-S, bigassstruckrentalandstorage.com/Jones. Good ass barbecue and foot massage .html.
Excuse me, did you call number 52?
Did you hear me call number 52?
Now, back to our program.
Thank you very much. God, Pikachu, get in here! Link in your disco DM. Fuck yeah, thank you very much. Truly appreciate it, good sir. Now we're gonna listen to Wayne's new single. We don't even. Oh no, dude, I can't. Rush. You know I have to listen to this off mic. You son of. I'm gonna trust you, dude. I know this is a bad idea, trusting you.
You never close your eyes.
anymore when I kiss your lips.
Okay. Wait, it can't be that bad because it's actually genuinely on YouTube. Wait, no. No, he's everything else he sent me was
no
on YouTube too.
Tenderness.
We're
like
gonna fucking
before and your fingertips.
Why the fuck does this dude have a good
you
voice for
it? You try hard not to show it,
baby.
But baby,
baby,
baby, I know it.
You lost that love you feel.
Whoa.
Lambright, yeah. Presley. That's good.
There's low tenderness in your eyes when I reach out for you. Girl, you're starting
like, we
to
could convince. Okay, right, now I gotta pause it. We could convince Wayne to take singing lessons, but we would have to trust Wayne to not spend the money on, like, beer or, like, car parts or some bullshit for his goddamn gravity machine. Like, the idea of convincing him wouldn't be hard, but getting him to not spend the money on beer, that's the problem.
Several little things I do, and it makes me jealous, feel like crying.
Rush, when you make an entire album, what are you gonna name it? Like, an entire album of Wayne, that is.
You lost that loving feeling.
Wayne's building UFO.
That loving feeling. You lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone.
Probably not, actually. I don't think Wayne would be able to stream and watch something at the same time.
Babe and babe, I get down on my knees.
That's how
much I dug. That's how much I love your sweet thing. They're true and all of me, like you used to do.
That's how much I love
you. Yeah.
That's how much I love you.
Oh, this is good.
Bring back that love and feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. Bring back
that love and feeling. Oh, this is
amazing. Now it's gone.
Oh my god, the next time I see my mom, I'm gonna play this for her. She loves Elvis.
I wouldn't have made him.
You lost that love and feeling. You lost that love and feeling.
Oh man. Yo, that's like my soul just had a drink of water. That's great. That's amazing. Thank you very much, Rush. Thank you very much. That was amazing. Don't know what else to say other than that. Goddamn, that was amazing. Your technical and musical prowess precede you.
You heard that about fucking him while you're sleeping?
God damn it!
You know, everything's up for options, right? Wayne, what's going on? You think I'm a shitposter? You've never met the baby boomer shitposters. Like, you gotta understand, our grandfathers were the best shitposters. You don't know, you don't know anything. Like, Chick, he enlightens me to things. That's what's beautiful about Chick. He knows everything going on in the world more than we do.
So are you saying you want to get married to Chick?
No, I don't want to get married.
Why not?
Oh, can we talk about the fact that Wayne currently has a YouTube account called Dicktopia? Dicktopia's for sharing porn is the tagline. Can we talk about that? Why the fuck do you have this, Wayne? So I showed it on my Twitter and went, that's gay.
Well, a marriage sometimes is a fantasy, right? It's like, let's pretend to be Batman and Robin.
All right,
good night,
Snivels.
And they put on these costumes, and I love you, and you love me, and you're in charge, and I'm the weaker one, and I'm the stronger one, and I'll provide, and I'll do the shit over here, and you do the shit over there. There's all these perceptions about what marriage is. You know, 75% of all marriages end in divorce. That's why most of us kids don't have parents, because
most of us kids,
like, they're just out having a good time. You're just their baby
that's
mamas and baby daddies.
Most of us kids, he said. And that's why most of us kids is what that 50-year-old man just said.
We are, as time goes on, we're trying to raise ourselves, trying to educate ourselves, trying to learn how this world works.
Like, he really had no filter. It's amazing.
When we have something we're working against, which is children who were raised in a family that didn't break up, the elites. The elites don't believe in broken marriages. They believe in keeping every...
No. This is 3 years ago, so 52?
But he paid off. It's not that they're pure. It's that everybody's paid off. Like, so-and-so might have fucked so-and-so. We don't want to...
Hey, have a great time at work, Panda. I hope it goes quickly and without incident.
No anybody to know about it. That's why she got the cabin in Aspen.
Oh, okay, yeah. No, you're right. You're right. Dicktopia is the name of the album. Yeah, you're right. Like, once you said it to me and made me understand what you meant, there's no other option.
You follow what I'm saying? Like,
though I can't say that because it's not, like, if anybody's going to name the album, it's got to be Rush.
All these terrible things happening behind the scenes that nobody wants to go to the police for, so they settle it internally with payoffs. That's my guess.
All right, so I don't want to be here all night, so let's just kind of skip forward. It can only get worse. It can only get worse with him continuously drinking.
Tom Gilmartin from Fullerton. Onlyfarmers.com. Go on.
You mean like Farmers Only?
Yeah, Farmers Only. Pretend to be a local woman who wants sex.
So now he's encouraging people to catfish one of his enemies so they can, I guess, hurt them?
And then rape him?
Wayne, why don't you become like a pimp or something? Let's go and collect all those women off the streets, say, right, we're going to make a business, we're going to organize it.
I don't understand criminality. I'm only schooled in basically legal businesses. I'm not schooled in illegal businesses. I mean, I'll get caught. I mean, illegal businesses get weed, try to double your money, transport it across a few states to somebody who needs it, right? You could get busted. 10 years in jail, 20 years in jail? Is it worth it? Fucking no.
Just go and get some whores and pimp them out, Wayne. That's what you need to do.
You're insane. Like, look.
Why is there always a creepy English guy in the mix? Like, there's always, like, one guy who's like, yeah, you should really do this. Stick your finger up your asshole. It's like, you don't make the rest of them look good. Like, and I know good-natured, nice English people. I know Dan-ish. I know Cog-ish. And they seem all right. But weirdo, juvenile Brits always sound like weirdos. I don't know why.
Literally, my food stamps. I got $120 on my food stamps. They end this month.
That's leverage. You can go to any black woman and say, right, I'm going to pimp you. Here's a few stamps. And that'd be awesome. You can get some money out of that.
You're so based.
Be a pimp, Wayne. You can be there rolling down the streets with velvet covered suits.
Oh no, my god, Wayne, you made him leave. You nigger.
No. Dude, come on.
Wayne has fallen. No.
Look, he's gonna.
Dude, this is his tent, dude.
This is his tent.
It's a shame.
Take this distance.
I am being
left. If I'm going to my man.
Where's he posting, though?
Alright, I gotta ban you. He said I gotta ban you. See you later.
No, don't do it. No.
I banned him. I just banned him.
You ban him.
I did.
I can't deal with dissent right now. Do you know what dissent is? Dissent is disagreeing.
Wait a minute.
You could be a pimp, Wayne. You could be there rolling down the streets with velvet covered suits.
Oh my god, Wayne, you made him leave. You nigger.
No.
Dude, come on.
Wayne has fallen.
Okay, so this is the guy who made Wayne turn off the thing. So let's see if they actually ban him.
No.
Look, he's gonna.
Dude, this is his tent, dude.
This is his tent. It's a shame. I was giving him some good business advice right there, and he left us.
Oh, wait, is that this person?
I like Alex Jones.
Ha ha
ha. Ooh, I am being
If I'm going to waste him, my man.
Where's he posting, though? Is he in?
Alright, I gotta ban you. He said I gotta ban you. See you later.
No, don't do it. No.
See you later, fat.
I banned him. I just banned him. You
ban him.
I did.
I can't deal with dissent right now. Do you know what dissent is? Dissent is disagreeing with me, okay? So I'm in charge. This is my fucking tent.
Yeah, you're right.
All right. Like, I'm trying to run an army, and running an army means hurting feelings, which is murdering people who you disagree with. So make no mistake, I'm a fucking warrior, but I hate this subversive life I live in.
Didn't you just say at the start of this that you're a pussy? It seems like the more drunk you get, the more brave you get.
Take this distance. How much do you think that is? That's how close anybody is to being killed by me. I can murder anybody I want.
Wayne, I sent you the screenshot.
And it doesn't mean I won't die in the process. Okay? You fuck with me, you're going to fucking deal with the consequences. And I'm going to try the legal grounds first. But guys like Phil Timon, guys like Tom Gilmartin, Phil Timon is super, 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 super fucked. I got my doctors in Guerneville hating on him. I have the doctors in Guerneville supporting the federal government prosecuting him right now. He's going to be served papers this week. And if he doesn't give me what he wants, they're going to open an investigation. And during that investigation, I will prove that not only did he evict me, he evicted like 8 other people, and he ran a drug clandestine distribution business. I'm going to give you the number. California Civil Code 11379.6. D as in David. Phil needs to go to prison. Okay. Marianne Foster, her boyfriend, Warren Brown, operated the machine. Marianne Foster fighting against me, she needs to go to prison. She's not trying to help me. She's not trying to make anything good. They're trying to profit from illegal gains and hurt guys like me when I'm trying to follow the law. I read them all over the house so Linda Klein can move in and give Phil $1,500 a month for the last 3 years. What's, let me just do the math. I think it's $24,000 a year canceled. Let me do the math. Hold on.
Quick math will win. Gotta love it.
And she has unlimited fucking money dollars off Linda Klein because she's a drug dealer and she has unlimited fucking money. Okay?
Maybe so, something because I
modeled Phil's house from a chicken coop with dog shit and broken walls that Linda's now paying $1,500 a month. Phil has made $45,000. But he fucked me. He didn't give me the money for remodeling it.
I fucking hate Phil so much. 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 Fuck Phil. Fucking bold fucking Jew.
He's not even a Jew. Like, he might...
He's not even a fucking Jew.
A real Jew wouldn't fuck people like this. A real Jew would help people. A real Jew would fuck people like this.
Wait, Wayne, are you saying a Jew wouldn't take people for their money? But then you said you became a Jew so you could be greedy. It seems like given a long enough period of time, you will literally do a 180-degree turn from what you believe to the exact opposite and vehemently believe that. God damn.
But Phil is not a real Jew. He's a crypto Jew. He's a New World Order. And he is an assassin.
He's an assassin.
Oh my God. He used this exact language when talking about Tor Swats. Like, he's like, yeah, he's an assassin. He's the assassin, but he's not the guy who hired the assassin. That's amazing. Oh, man. Like, this is how dumb this dude is. He has not said an original word since he moved into the desert.
NWO, I fucking hate Phil.
Your adjectives are good, but, you know, all right. thank you for your support.
I think he's a little slow in the brain department.
It's just
like, I would be surprised if one of these motherfuckers is over 25.
It's not fair. Like, literally, like, I'm just a normal dude. I pay my rent. But then I met a guy, when you pay your rent, it still doesn't work out. Like, this is insanity. And then the smear campaign against me that I'm a Nazi? Come on. This is nuts.
So Wayne now admitting that he is a Nazi. So all of this is a lie. Wayne, see, what we can do is I won't argue with past Wayne, but I will call it when he actually and genuinely lies. And we can prove he's lying by his actions in the future. So I will call out the lies when he's like, I'm not a Nazi. So when you say you're a white supremacist, and yes, you are a Nazi, were you lying now, or were you lying then?
I do love the Nazis for their technology. Like, the Germans had more technology live than the Russians.
So I am guessing that is an endorsement to Dicktopia as the album, as the album cover, not album cover, but the album title, Live at Dicktopia. yeah, that's good. That's good. I like that.
I'm a technologist.
A technologist is not a thing.
Do we not drive? Do we stop?
I think what you meant was a technology enthusiast. That's different than what you said.
stop using electricity if Nikola Tesla was a Nazi. He wasn't a Nazi. But like literally, if Tesla invented alternating current and you hate Nazis, would we stop using alternating current because Nazis invented it? No. It's an ideology that didn't work out. Give it a break.
Nah, I think it's pretty much one of the worst things that ever happened to the planet. So, no. Like, there are worse, but in the modern era, it was a pretty bad one.
We're living in a time when the media isn't fair to the current living people.
Like, skulls buried into trenches so they looked like something from a different planet. Fucking shit that nobody had ever seen or experienced before. It literally changed the way we see war. Like, the First World War, yeah. And then the Second World War, even more, yeah.
Like, I'll say something super illegal. Go burn down the CNN building as soon as possible. Anderson Cooper, burn down his car, burn down his house. Attack him. Don Lemon, piece of shit. Burn down his house. Why do they have a place to go conduct business to sabotage the American free press? The American way of life.
Don Lemon's a dirty nigger.
Don Lemon, Anderson Cooper are a domestic terrorist. They have been spouting the most hate. They have created the most divide.
So, Wayne is a subset of old school racism that I like to call the polite racist. He believes all that fucked up shit that our grandparents believe about other races, but he won't directly call people the N-word or anything. Though he believes they're like not human and the whole deal.
Christians, we're all Christians. Like, we're 97% Christian as a nation. Yet homosexuals like Anderson Cooper and Don Lemon are dividing us. That's insanity. What's even more insane is people watch CNN because there's only a few channels because
look how much hair he's lost in 3 years. It's just a fucking a wasteland up there now.
It's manipulated. So just give up TV.
And he's gone really fucking gray, if you notice. He's pretty dark right here. He's like in bad light and he still shows up dark.
Like literally, hey Wayne, do you want to watch some internet? Okay, what's on? Actually, we just got the gay channel for news. All right, let's watch it. It's basically news by gay dudes, Anderson Cooper and John Lemon. Here's how we see the world from a gay viewpoint. Like, I don't give a fuck about a gay viewpoint. I don't give a shit about their world. They want to fuck each other's asses and get like little worms in their gut and their in-stream and basically have internal worms by shoving their dick in each other's asses. The poo train. That's all they care about. Actually is not.
Wait, what? Don't get me wrong, I'm not gay. But I don't think that's... You get worms in the... Like, this is as sad as they eat the poo-poo.
Not America. That doesn't build jobs. That doesn't help infrastructure. That doesn't get rid of disagreements.
New single in 10 minutes.
It's a sexual deviance that they've hijacked the American brain. That every one of your cousins or your family can be a faggot. And they want to fuck your ass. That's the fear, and that's what they're trying to sell. This shit needs to stop.
So Wayne is scared of anybody being around him being a quote-unquote flaggot and trying to fuck his ass. Like, that's, like, most people, when they idly talk about shit, are talking from a first-person perspective. They're like, yeah, you never want that to happen to you. What they really mean is I never want that to happen to me. So I'm going to transpose that onto the world. A lot of people do that. I try to go out of my way not to do that. It's inspired by your soul getting a drink of water. Oh, dope.
And China just put a caboose on it. They said, no more femboys. Get rid of you faggots. You're out of here. China is doing everything.
When you have your dad's asshole, bro. That's what the West is turning into.
What about your dad's asshole?
You said, it's like, who needs a sock when you have your fucking dad's asshole? That's what the West is now.
That's quite a metaphor. Are you speaking from personal experience?
Damn, Wayne.
I could call you daddy, Wayne.
Like, I love a guy with an obviously not American accent. It's true. 1 in 10. I started a campaign for Pride Month 2 years ago. Pride with pets. That was my second to last account ban. What's true? The worms? No, I think Wayne is saying every one of them.
Well, you guys are the best shitposters. You know, I'm half Australian, by the way. My dad is Australian citizen. He's passed away.
Buddy.
I went to Wayne. If you're part Australian, I'll teach you something. This is ancient bush magic. It's magic.
Hold
of the
on,
tongue.
You can't teach me this because I gotta go piss. So I'll be right back.
Okay.
Hold on. I'll take you to the bathroom with
me. God damn it. Is this it?
No, wait.
I gotta go grab my bubble iced tea, nigga. I'll be back.
The kitchen.
Damn, Wayne, you should cook it up.
I'm protecting you.
I installed that illuminated light switch. Guys, we have a Toto toilet.
This motherfucker gonna fucking...
The shit will warm your butt and wash your asshole.
So I am now muting it because he's gonna piss. I don't want you to have to hear the piss. There we go. He made me say the N-word. Like, God damn it.
I might not go back to Southern California. I'm fucking done with this shit. I'm tired of this crap. I'm tired of being abused. I might be homeless in the Bay Area only because the weather's better. I can't take the heat. I might be going to the FBI office on Monday in San Francisco.
For what?
Filing charges against Phil Timon.
Oh.
What about...
So you're a snitch.
That's a different government agency that I have to file charges with. It's the Department of Fair Housing and Employment. And since Tom had a place for rent, Tom basically evicted me. He evicted me from the backyard. He wanted me to live inside. But then he reneged on the offer for the inside, but he was accepting payment for rent. So he wants payment for rent, but he doesn't want me to live in the available property. Therefore, it's even worse than eviction because he's evicting me out of basically discrimination. He doesn't like me. He said that, oh, well, people are posting on 4chan, you're doing bomb threats, and I talked to the FBI, and the FBI's on the way over. He's a fucking pathological piece of shit liar. You should investigate Tom Gilmartin. He ran something called... let me think about it. It's a football-like organization where they play American football, but it's flag football. But 5 years ago, people signed up for the new year and he cashed in $6,000, but fucked everybody and didn't give them the season. And he screwed all his members. He went from making a couple hundred thousand a year to making nothing because he robbed people. Because he's an alcoholic and a drunk and a piece of shit and a liar. His wife knows it. His girlfriend Barbara knows it. His kids, Rory and Tommy, know it. His daughter just got married, and he wasn't invited to the wedding because she fucking hates him. And he lives in filth and cockroaches and disgust. He lives in a fucking barn. It feels so good to expose his degeneracy.
Got another one from Rush, live from Dicktopia.
I boiled some potatoes and carrots for breakfast.
Oh, hey, Wayne. We're not gonna listen to you. We're gonna listen to you sing better. The Soggy Bottom Boys. Look how fat this man has gotten in 3 years. Like, legitimately, look how fat this dude has gotten in 3 years. Look at that. God damn. He just kept going. Oh, I'm sorry, folks. My bad. Yeah, I caught that raise you told me, Rush. Thank you. He has no friends to help him now. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for the heads up. I truly appreciate it. I caught it right as Rush told me. Thank you. God, it does. The music does fit. Oh, and I'm bound to ride high at the Northern Railroad. Perhaps I'll die upon this train. Perhaps you die upon this train. Piss. Very cool, very cool. Thank you, Rush. Thank you very much.
And change
Wayne's
your name.
Wayne's live. Let's see if he says anything interesting. Doubt it.
There was a big corruption thing. I'm reading this on RT. Well,
I just tagged Wayne in Lost That Loving.
It's really no different than the Pentagon does when they have $2 trillion missing.
those people should get the death penalty because they're...
Okay, so I'm going to let you guys decide because we do not have time to do both tonight. Do you want to watch Wayne's live or do you want to watch Wayne's drunk stream? Oh, hey, Road Rash, how you doing?
Robbing the American taxpayers. Okay. Republicans kill the spy bill. That's good. No more FISA. No more spying on people without justification. O.J. Simpson dead. I think he actually did it.
I don't think Ralph's going to like that, Wayne.
He Rush wrote a book, live. I Did It, but in the word I said if. It was a really big eye. So, and then during his
Road Rash.
The people who won
live.
Got
Excuse
the
me.
Rights to his book. Righty tighty. Today was a good day. My son's grade school had a carnival fundraiser for kids. They had a blast. Oh, good for you. It was Vietnam who busted that lady. Why CISA is warning Cisco about a breach at Sisense. U.S. Cybersecurity and Infrastructure Security Agency. Now they're giving somebody a heads up. Oh, man. It's 83 degrees. I don't know why my laptop is chugging right now. But we're just going to have to deal with it.
Huh. Yeah, maybe because your laptop is a shitty MacBook Air from the, like, it's the OG one. It's time to upgrade, buddy.
I'll look at my activity. Notes, quit, finder. It's like there's no reason for all this activity. There's a crossbow ad for $4,600 for a crossbow.
Yeah.
That is insane.
That's one of the good ones. Did you know that you can kill a moose with a crossbow? I didn't. I am going to cut this in about 8 minutes.
Students are likely writing.
Because I want to catch Adonis Paul's show. I have not seen AP's show in a while. And I want to catch it, so I'm gonna watch AP's show. Sorry if it makes the show a little bit short, but I think we're somewhere around 2 hours. No, not quite, but close.
Millions of papers with AI, probably. Harvard reinstates standardized testing requirements. I think that's where we were yesterday. Amazon owes $525 million in cloud storage patent fight, jury says. Hackable Intel and Lenovo hardware that went undetected for 5 years.
Did anybody else see that fly just land on Wayne's face? Yeah, I am going to end this a little bit short because I enjoy streamers as much as I enjoy streaming. You good, Wayne?
Android 15's first beta release is out. Microsoft begins showing full screen Windows 11 ad on Windows 10 PCs as end of support data looms. Mm-hmm.
Actually, incidentally, if you lot want to come and hang out at Adonis Paul's wonderful ass show.
Just can't figure out why my... Well, the laptop temperature's coming down.
I'm going to drop his shit in my chat. So we can all mosey over there together.
Could be my finder. Be like,
hey, AP, how you doing? Hope you're having Hold a great on. Day. AP just got back from a vacation. This will be his, I think, his first show back since being on vacation. So should be fun. Should be fun. AP should cover that chick that got the shit kicked out of her in that car. He should cover a lot of stuff, and we get AP's perspective on it.
Finder is crashing. Not Finder, monitoring. Huh. Could be Mossad.
It is not Mossad.
Apple plans to overhaul entire Mac line with AI-focused M4 chip. Computer scientists win Turing Award for seminal work on randomness. Apple will open the iPhone to repair with used parts.
Yo, this is kind of boring. Come on, Wayne. Talk some shit. Talk about anti-gravity. Talk about science. Here. Let me turn it over to the church of what's happening now.
Orbit acquired Postman. What? Hacker News.
I'm aware I have it over here. All right.
Orbit acquired by Postman. Sky Vector flight planning. Aeronautical charts. Comments on 2600 millipede by 3Coin op engineers. 1984. Media temple name server have vanished. Threads on Mastodon and bright future of Fediverse. Show Hacker News, a JavaScript library for data visualization in both SVG and Canvas. Discord is nuking Nintendo Switch emulator devs and their entire server. Notion takes on Google Docs with Lego mentality. Privacy in Middle East is measured in data centers. Rust wired experts. Semaglutide demonstrates large reduction in heart failure related symptoms. What if the recent apartment buildings in Vancouver were 20% taller? From words to numbers, models capable of regression when given in context examples. New advances promises secure Qualcomm computing at home. Mental health first aid, simple English Wikipedia, website domain name to email finder. New generation of smart robots could take over farm tasks handled by humans. Tesla launches new long-range rear-wheel drive Model Y in Europe. All right. Let's go to politically incorrect.
he doesn't say something interesting, we're going to call it here.
It's kind of like just O.J. Simpson today, I guess, was the news. Ooh, 18-year-old in Los Angeles sparks controversy on social media after she reaches the top 0.1%, not even 1%, the 10th of 1% on OnlyFans while still in high school.
I don't care about your degeneracy, Wayne.
She's making millions.
I don't care about you encouraging degeneracy, Wayne. You're gross, and you shouldn't encourage that because society eventually disintegrates into nothingness if you do. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I thought I was going to have a more, varied show today, but apparently we were just kind of getting into the Wayne today. We're getting fingers deep into the Wayne putty and it getting into that whole thing. So I guess tomorrow's show is already done and I'll just add to it and you guys will get a beefy show of all of the segments you have grown to love in the last couple days. Thank you so much for stopping by. I truly appreciate it. I am the host. You are the audience, and this was The Freak Show. And in the immortal words of Wayne Lambright, goodbye, friend.